Yo, mic check, mic dick, testing, 1, 2, 4, mic dick, my nuts, my attitude is worse than in WA's was, I battle you over stupid shit, and diss people who ain't have shit to do with it, like Cool J does, you see me standing outside of your building, screaming puppy is good, but Slim Shady is for the children, I look at my life in a new light, fuck it, give me 2 mics, I write songs for me, fuck what you like, you probably hear me rap half-hearted, cause I don't like rap. I'm just trying to get my porno career started. Every place and event, been there, done that. Shit, Dre snuck me in a suitcase when he went. Wanna deal? Study these 5 chapters. Lesson 1, throw demos as hard as you can to sign rappers. Lesson 2, face them and diss them. Don't give them a demo, kidnap them and make them come to your basement and listen. Lesson 3, get a job at a label. Switch demos with cannabis and put yours on the owner's table. Lesson 4, know you heard this before.
Hey, let me get your number, I'll call you tomorrow for sure.
Don't act like a fan, you wanna get signed? Keep the whitest day in art you can find. Pull them aside, rap as whack as you can. Lesson 5, get a hook up a jive. Dress up like ICP and have them come see you perform live. And that's the key. But when you see me on the street, I ain't giving you shit, bitch. Don't even bother asking me. Toilet water splashes me right in the ass when I'm spitting, cause I'm always shitting when I'm rapping like Master P. Got a blowjob from Paula Jones. And stuck it so far in the mouth, my balls broke both of her collarbones. Told Maya this shit was all about Mia. Gave Alyssa Milano, syphilis, mono, and gonorrhea. Then all 3 of my main girls said, see ya. Cause Brandy and Monica walked in and called me fucking Aaliyah. I split splash while I'm taking a bath. Grab a handful of pills, break them in half, take them and laugh. White trash, fucking your wife in the ass. While you're out siphoning the gas for your lawnmower to cut the grass. So if I hurt your self-esteem and you get this too bad,
why you gonna just be saying that to get you mad?
And when I rap about a bunch of shit that you wished you had,
why you gonna just be saying that to get you mad?
I can't listen to that song, that shit's too sad.
You gonna just be saying that to get you mad?
You'll never make it, his wrist is lit too bad.
You gonna just be saying that to get you mad?
What a wonderful day, I should go outside and play. Ain't no need to sit inside the house and hibernate. I was just about to toss a live grenade in your driveway and drive away. Are you afraid of a blade made of a razor with AIDS? Blood dripping from it, ripping your stomach like a paper mache. You talk a lot of shit, but you was never ill though. I'm sick enough to beat you to death with a feather pillow. Tipped over some cows just for a joke and a laugh. Jumped up, choked a giraffe, snapped his neck and broken in half. Waging wars, went on stage and sprayed caves with Agent Orange. And wipe my ass with this page and sword.
Here.
The demon is here, I'm steaming his ear. I rip his voice box out, screaming his ear. It's not a gimmick, bitch, it's an image, I live it. Give a fuck, I don't know what a fuck is to give it.
Man, I don't think this guy is well.
I'm high as hell, I beat you with a live cat when I'm swinging him by his tail. I fucking laying nuts on a dresser, just a nutsack by itself, and bang them shits with a spike bat. Cut your neck off, then sew your head right back, and leave you like that. You just trigger the prick who just mixed liquor, who sits in and leave you disfigured and stiffened and Chris Stiffer. Reeves, I was teething with strep throat while your mother was breastfeeding and gave it a flesh eating disease. I'm iller than taking a hammer and beating your knees, and walking through South Central LA, bleeding in jeans. Waking up the next day in breathing machines, flashing back to being shot and repeating the scenes on how you just got smoked. And if you do live, you'll be too scared to tell it, like a Biggie and Pac. So if I hurt your self-esteem and you get this too bad,
you know I just be saying that to get you mad.
And when I rap about a fat bitch that you wished you had,
you know I just be saying that to get you mad.
I can't listen to that song, that shit's too sad.
You know I just be saying that to get you mad.
He'll never make it, his wrist is slit too bad.
You know I just be saying that to get you mad.
I know that makes you real mad, don't it?
Uh-huh.
That's right. Slim Shady. Yo, Swing Tech. Spring Wreck. Bitch. And we don't give a heck. Or a damn. Or a fuck. Or a shit. So suck my motherfucking dick.
Wake up, Charlotte. Let me tell you what it mean to me. Mean hard beats, hard rhymes, B-boys, hip-hop, baby. All the way. Forever.